least that slummocky slob had the decency to lump both of our Q&As together. Takazan writes, Happy 50th court, your majesty. Our lives have been enriched by your wisdom. Well, I must say, my life has been enriched by you, my faithful followers, without whom the knowledge and advice stewing within me would go to waste. And Takazan asks, Do you know if hippogriffs have a taste for giant tortoise? There's not a creature alive who wouldn't have a taste for giant tortoise. They'd not last a week under the hippogriff's care. Takazan continues, If not, we could ask them if they have room. Might be good for cooperative relations. If only. But it'd be no good for the giant tortoise population, nor the hippogriff population, once the bulls get wind of their recent diet. WolfX asks, So, you're at your 50th court. How are you going to get to Disney World? Oh, Disney World's overrated. That grey stuff for which it enjoys such a splendissimo reputation isn't even grey stuff. It looks like grey stuff, but underneath, it's actually red stuff. Don't fall for the grey stuff, con. Grey stuff's con. Sounds like a Disney convention. WolfX continues, I vote for the catapult. Oh yes, let's catapult the so-called grey stuff right at Disney headquarters. That'll teach them to fast-track the mutilation of nostalgia into a pestilence. DJ Silverwing asks, Have you ever thought about wearing sunglasses? Well, the summer weather is trickling in, and since no one can be bothered to block out the sun with clouds, that sounds like a good idea. I want it on record. I'm not trying to look cool. I don't need to, of course. And DJ Silverwing also asks, If you write an autobiography, what would you title it? Kill Pinkie Pie. What the? Where did my sunglasses go?
What the f*** was that?
Well, toodaloo, and happy birthday to Wanamaspi.